I hear the Lord saying that some of you are wondering why we're still in this place of praise. And the Lord says that some of you are asking the question, how am I going to get out of this situation? When is it going to work for me? And he said three words, send Judah first. Until you send Judah first, it's not going to happen. So he said, send Judah first. Those of you who need healing, those of you who need deliverance, those of you who need money, he said, send Judah first.
Thank you. But just high five three people and tell them grateful. Excuse me if I express not gratefulness, because if it had not been